Hey guys, it's Shaggy Redhead with more A Darkest Dungeon. Everything seems to be coming up daisies for us. Pretty good. Awesome, here we go. Sorry about that, just so I can hear as well. I hope that doesn't feed through. I tried to set it up so it wouldn't do that. Okay. So I think we're doing pretty good. You have a disease, scurvy. But what's this? Okay, that's not too bad. Obsessed with material things, that probably means you'll get into shit. But you are stressed the fuck out, so you're not going to drink. So what's cheapest? It's 15. You don't drink anyway. 10.50. 1,000. Okay, but hold on. Was that the gambling hall? Yes, I'm not going to do that. You will lose me money. I fully believe that you're going to lose me money. Increases stress recovery. I think I'm gonna go with the transept. Okay, Rosai. What do you have? You also have scurvy? Okay, well, you're a little harder to use because your stronger mode kind of fucks with the team. But I'm going to get rid of your scurvy first because that kind of, it seems sort of like, in your transformation. When you're a human, you're weak. I'm sorry, but it's true. Not really weak, but weak enough that I don't need you right now. So I'm gonna take you here. Yeah, 750 is good. Okay, so I do think we have some people to name. Rosai, actually. Let's see. What should we name you? I'm going to name you Garfield. Not after the cat, but after Beast Boy from DC Universe Comics. Garfield. Okay. Derek, Benji, Caesar, Vox, Sniper, Perroy. Let's name you. What should we name you? I kind of want to go with like a super girly name, like Celeste, just because like she's a fucking barbarian or Hellion, whatever you want to call her. So your name is Celeste. Okay, we should probably, what do you do, gambler? Only gamble. Uh-oh. I need to get rid of that. How much will that take? Oh, wow. Hold on. Can I upgrade? Maybe make this cost less? No. Damn. Okay, well, I guess. Oh, wait, what do you got? You got anything? Yes. Sweet. I need another one of you. Can I upgrade this anymore? No. Okay. Oh! Do you have it? Yes! Okay, we're taking both of you because we need a healer. We need healers.
To fight the abyss, one must know it.
Okay, so. You're good back. I think you got the exact same stuff she does. You, however, need something else. Demon's Pull. Actually, abyssal artillery is always a good one. I like. So I think we're gonna go with that. Okay. I don't like jesters just because, like, there's never any. Plus, that's our last thing, and I guess I'll take him. I don't know. I can always dismiss him, but I'm not good at using. I'm not good at using, jesters. So, let's see. You. I'm going to unlock Abyssal Artillery. And, Weakening Curse. Vulnerability. Hands from the Abyss. Bam. Okay, so you're a good back. Okay, so let's see here. Get you out. Get you out. Let's go with Gustav for the front. Hold on. 'Cause I can't really afford to do too much in town. But Dirk Stab, but that's forward one, that fucks with shit. Slice off. That's mid. Okay, so you're front, you're all, you're mid, and you're back. So we'd have to unlock two things to make him viable. So I'm not gonna do that. How shooty makes that, or sniper makes shooty, no. Who else is a good mid? Caesar is a good mid. Benji's also a good mid. I think they have the same set. No, he's got heal. He does not. What does this do? Ranged. That's on everybody, but I kind of like the heal better. So I guess you're going to be my mid, my front mid. How about you? You'd be a good back mid. And then a culty dude. Please have good luck. Flagrant. Only flagellate for stress relief. Okay, oh, that's him. Okay, yep, that thing. Ah, we need to get rid of that. Do I have any? I have a lot. The cultist. Oh wow, I have quite a bit. Cultist, yeah, it's a cultist only. Dodge though. Let's see, Manslayer's Ring, what's this? Occultist, ooh. Unholy Slayer's Ring, what's this? Bounty Hunter. Dazzling Charm. Eldritch Killing. Evasion. Eldritch Killing. Sacrificial. You already got. I think I'm gonna go with Evasion. just because I don't want him getting hit. I'll have to... It'll take him down, but... As speed-wise, but... I think that's worth it. What's this? Unholy Slayers. It's to dodge. Oh, yes, absolutely. Minus 2 dodge, plus 20% damage versus human. Nah, I think that's good. I don't have enough right now. Okay. So, where do we want to go? That's a veteran. So, yeah, we're not going to do that. But the rest... Explore 90% of rooms. What's this? Grave Robber only. That doesn't work for us. Houndmaster only. Ruins. Stun Charm. I'm gonna go for this. I know it's, like, objectively less, but we need paintings. That's anti-venom, medicinal herbs, that's this. Bam, 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 bam. Okay. Okay, I think this will do. We just need to find lots of loot! The Warrens! More pigs! No! I have no idea. I forget. No! This is, mushrooms! This is fungus. Okay. Well, let's go here. Ah, that's just a lovely ending. Her beginning. This usually works. Yeah! Oh no, it is pigs. Oh shit, we got surprised? Son of a bitch. Fuck me. Hounds, Harry. I took the wrong guy, too. I took the... Oh man, this is just... Oh, I'm just a freaking idiot. That's what I am. So I say... We spend our time trying to friggin'. Okay, we're gonna use you to stun some peeps. It's not stun, it's blight, damn it! Okay, close enough. Oh man, they're trying to take out my dudes. Thank you. It actually helped. A bit. Oh, crit. Okay, noxious, plague grenade, incision. Damn, I just took everybody, didn't I? We're gonna go ahead and dodge, of course it did. Accusation. Like this. Thank you. Hope it hurts. Oh, this might be... This might be... a bad one. Yeah, okay. Come on, then. Doomsday, more stress, yay! Everybody's there. Definitely gonna do it on your face. Thank you. Stress, yay! I'm gonna get another year. Thank you. Let's see, 2, 3, or this. Everybody dodged. What you got? I'm gonna skew the fuck out of you. There we go. No, whole one. Woohoo. Oh, fuck me. Well, first we're gonna hear this fucking bleed, and then we're gonna kill the fuck out of you. Give them no quarter. Ugh, Jesus. Arbalest only. Well, it's worth taking. Okay. A leper. I don't have an arbalist yet. Okay. Don't want to use a key. Crap. Crap, of course it is. 92. Wow, that was bad. That was really bad. Let's go this way first. Oh, well. Oh, I didn't know there could be negative effects from that. That never happened to me before.
In radiance, may we find victory.
Yeah, this will put bleed on all of them, so. Except he resisted. Definitely gonna do you. 11, yes! Munch. That only affect the one. Okay, let's do you. It's done. Yeah! Gonna heal the fuck out of you guys. Oh, thank God. It might be better than I thought. Abyssal Artillery. That didn't work as well as I thought it might, but it was worth a shot. Yes. That's all I need, one. Oh shit, that's right, he's bleeding, isn't he? Not that I can do anything about it. Yeah, I figured as much.
The light, the promise of safety.
I'm glad I can hear things now. Okay, so there's nothing here but a trap and a treasure. Yeah. Oh, I see you. Disarm. Now we gotta go back. Oh shit, the trap was there again? I didn't know they reset. Well, let's give you some food at least. Okay. Bam, bam.
The way is lit. The path is clear.
All right, this way. I see you. Disarm, motherfucker. So, anyway, I learned something that I absolutely love and hate about soda. So, I don't know if any of you have ever paid attention to what happens when you open soda, but if Lurker, what's Lurker? Yeah, cool. Anyway, so if the temperature of the soda is fairly different than the temperature of said of the air temperature, it'll, like, steam a little bit when you open it for the first time as the air rushes in. I guess we drew the short end of the stick on that. Yeah. I'm gonna do this. We're all gonna get bleed. Try. It's worth a shot. Anyway, so it'll like steam, and I love pushing the steam out, because it just looks cool, but it's like my hand has Tourette's or something like that, and whenever I do that, it's like SpongeBob and Mrs. Puff at, the fits. What the hell is the fits? I don't know, I think you kind of need to like weigh what's worth what. Abyssal Artillery, yeah. Sweet! Took him out in one shot. Anyway, so it's like with SpongeBob and Mrs. Puff at the driving school. Okay, what do you do next? Floor it? Yes. I mean, no! Floor it! And my hand just squeezes it just enough for soda to go everywhere. And it's like, come on, dude. Why you gotta play me like that? I'm just trying to do something that I think is cool. And you gotta go and be like, oh, fuck that. That didn't work as well as I thought it would. Like, why you gotta do that? You're my hand. You're literally my right hand. Why do you have to do that? That's so not cool. What's this? Dark Bracer. Plus target 5 glow. Nah. I'll take it, but I'll probably sell it. Like, that's just not cool. Oh, shit. Like, why you gotta do that, buddy? But it always seems like stuff like that happens to me. My entire body is just constantly, like, fuck you, dude. I don't even like you. You're me, and I don't like you. But, nah, it's all good. Yep. Yay, food. Food is always nice. You seem to... we don't have anything worth. There was nothing of value. So, do you only... Does that only work in, like... Gotta use you. Coming up close. Does that only work in battle? Let's find out. Sweet. Yeah. Awesome. Domes of debilitation. Thank you. Vomit. I could have dodged that. This guy getting close. Run for the old gods. Disorientating blast. Stun, yay. Weakening curse, vulnerability hex. Oh, it does damage. Does this do damage? Oh, it does. Well, I'm gonna abyssal artillery you two, since nobody's. Well, I probably should heal. Oh well. Oh shit! Yeah, I'm gonna do this, and it's a miss. That's basically universal fart. You should have done the other thing. Yeah, 11. Good thing you're... Steam. Oh, you're just going after him, aren't ya? Aren't ya? Yarg! Yeah, so I'm gonna definitely heal up some. I'm gonna try to take you out. Heal you up, son. Wolf in the house! Right in the plague doctor mask. Stress. You're like the least stressed person here, though, so... Taking you out. Vomit, yeah. You can take a little stress. Okay, then we're gonna abyssal artillery, abyssal. Okay. Run for the old gods. 2. Resist. Thank you. Cue the fuck out of you. You just got to hew the fuck out of. You got the fuck hewed out of you. Yeah, I know, I guess that.
Remind me of remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Yeah. What's the tape for him to do? Shit. There's nothing in here. I'm gonna return to Hamlet. Alright. Listen out again.
The swine folk's labyrinth may yet prove to be navigable.
What? Wasn't I supposed to get two portraits? That's the whole reason I took this one. Rune Scrounger, that's pretty good. Witness. Experiences and delusions, early riser. Yep, okay, an evasive. Sweet! I think that was pretty good.
A crawling chaos that must be destroyed.
Yay, trinkets!
Trinkets and charms gathered from all the forgotten corners of the earth.
Damn, these things are always so expensive.
At home in wild places, she is a stalwart survivor and a strict instructor.
I don't know. I'll think about that. I need to do some stuff. Okay. So, we've got this. We took the wrong Houndmaster, by the way. This one was the best. Had the heal. We'll take him next time. In fact, I want to see if I can upgrade this. Arbalest! No, that's Man-at-Arms. But I do want to... Nope, nothing. Okay. We're gonna... Let's see, we have two of these. How do I sell this? Oh, hold shift, duh. Maybe if I read Bounty Hunter. I thought I had a Bounty Hunter. I guess not, so... Yeah. Arbalest. Oh, you're an Arbalest, aren't you? Yeah, okay. So... What's this? What's one? Yeah, okay. Occultist only, you're already in someone's. Dark Bracer, we're gonna sell this. We're gonna sell this. Okay. So, let's see if we can upgrade this guy. No, we need 10 deeds. So we're gonna be looking for deeds now. Let's see. Jumbo. You, what do you have? Never drink. So worship, not allowed to gamble. So I guess we'll put you in the cloister. So, I guess you'll come with us. You've got all the good stuff. Frankenstein has scurvy. Oh. You meditator, improved fisher, well, meditating, okay. That's, we put you in the wrong place. Damn it. So we'll wait for that. So you're good front, you're good mid, but we haven't stress deleted you. So we'll be taking you. You're the front mid. That's right. Okay. You're the good. And you're back. No. You will be back. Okay. So let's do this. Oh, what is this? To plant this medium, that's gonna take more food, and this martyr seal plus a damage at death door. No, but that doesn't even have the things we want. Book of Constitution. We need deeds. Ooh, 6 deeds. Ah, damn it. Oh, what's that? Crusaders only? Max out. Heavy boots. Lance 2 speed, though. Explore 90% of rooms again. Okay, fine. And, the old road is corruption, poison, overgrowth, so it will probably be. Bam, 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 bam. Actually, hold on, because we should probably, Gustav, what do you have? Slow reflexes, rune scrounger, meditator, yeah, let's improve, but, can we upgrade anything? No. So, I'm just gonna put you in here. Let's see. Ah, shit, you're you're only flagger, damn it. Okay, I messed up. I don't have the money to fix that. Benji. Won't do that. Unerring, unyielding, so I guess you will go in here. This is the cheapest. No, this is the cheapest. Duh. Okay, and Derek. What will you do? Oh, great. So, but that's most of them. That's the really high ones, at least. Except for Derek. And you're also, you'll only flagellate for relief. So, also, okay, so. I'm gonna put you in here. Please don't lose too much of my money. So, we're going to do that. Okay, so Jimbo will be our front. Caesar will be our front mid. Frankenstein, because he's got blinding gas and battlefield medicine, will be our mid-back, and then Booty will be our mid-front, our mid-front, back. Okay. Cultist only, okay. Okay, from what I thought, I'd sold everything. Okay. So, six deeds. This is medium. Oh, this is medium? Oh. I guess it is medium. Okay, then. Okay, let's see here. So I think we should buy all the food. Couple of these. Okay, I don't know what it was from, but sure, why not? Then we're gonna need more of these than these, but we should probably still get them. And one of these each. Okay. Hoo-ah. This one will take a little longer. I apologize. But I hope you enjoy it at least. Oh my god.
Now they are as twisted as my own ambitions.
That was fast. And we were surprised. That was fast.
Press disadvantage. Give them no quarter.
Dodge. I literally can't use anything there.
The formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Well, at least we didn't suffer any damage.
Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
There we go. Free torch. Hell the fuck yes. At least we weren't surprised this time. We need to be getting rid of you as fast as fucking possible. Stun. Stun, 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 stun. Damn it. Don't let him, damn it!
Surges as the enemy crumbles.
Nice dodge. Oh, I hate these slimes. I hate these slimes so much. Thank God. Gotten rid of. That was a fair lack of incident.
But a victory nonetheless.
Oh, fuck. Okay, good.
In radiance, may we find victory.
I'm gonna have to come back either way. Actually, I think I'm gonna go this way. This will be less. In the long scheme, in the scheme of things.
Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption. Now formed this intent. is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Okay. Surprise, thank you. Now I can get rid of you quickly. Take you out. Nice dodge. Take you out. And there's no way I don't take you out.
Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzy fall.
Trap. Damn it.
Ambushed by foul invention.
I dare say. Last one. Okay. I'm gonna leave it alone. Because I don't have a grave digger. Or a grave robber. And that usually just means a lot of stress. Scouting! Yay! Yep. Yeah, leave it alone. Oh wait, why did I do that? I know for a fact that there are no monsters. Sure, why not? At least he was right. Eh. I don't know. I think it's worth it. He's sort of my tank anyway. No. Don't you do it. Nothing in here. Should be good. Come on. No, damn it. Hysterical blindness. Of course it is. Why you gotta be so dumb, Jimbo? Don't do it. Don't you fucking do it. Yeah. Are those random? Like, I feel like that happens a lot. That, like, it happened once. Sometimes never on the smaller missions, and then, like on this one, it's happened twice already, and we're not even through half of the thing. And that was all the food we were able to buy. Like, that was it.
The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
If I'm trapped, of course.
Mechanical hazards possessed by evil intent.
Oh shit. Okay, thank gosh. Thank gosh. Thank God. I don't know why I said gosh. I've never done that before. Yep. Wouldn't that be better as an axe? Yeah, figured as much. Oh, map. A secret room. Advanced Lucile Mark the Star. Is there a tile mark the star? I see not. I figured there would be one when they brought it up. That's battle. Those are both battles. Maybe these rooms? Advance to the tile, though, so I assume that there's no secret room. There's nothing in here. Uh-oh. We may run out of shovels, and that's not going to be good. Yep. There's nothing of interest. Oh, well.
The light. The promise of safety.
And this is also empty. So we should be good. Okay. I think this will be faster. Well. Bam. Nothing. Precise striker. Nice. I think I might have liked tough, but sure, why not? Oh, fuck, and I knew that was there, too. Thank God. I apologize for being incredibly incompetent. I hope that trap is gone. Sometimes a tree is just a tree. Okay, this place has a fight in it, so we're gonna torch up. Doggy against doggy. These fuckers suck. Eh. Knew it. Worth it. Probably worth it. Yeah. Get him. Get him. Escape plan, lovely wife. Oh shit, son. Bam, bam. Totally taking you out in one blow. Oh, come on. There we go. I win, yay! Ah, well. Let's see what's in there. There's nothing of value inside. Yeah, crate is empty. Disarmed! Surprise! You, yeah, boy! Bam, take out the back one first. Bam, miss. Bam, miss. Or not a miss, but not a fool. There we go.
Woohoo! At least promises success.
Promises? That doesn't mean we will get it. Alright. I'm gonna take out, but start with the back. Stressful incantation, figured as much. Nice dodge! Blinding gas. Try and take you out. Stun. Try to take you out. That didn't work. God damn it, because now that, because I messed up. Okay, we're going to take you out. Stressful incantation, dodge, nice dodge. Come on. There we go, got the slimes. That's all I can do right now. Resist. Stun. Stun. Eh. 5, yeah. 7, yeah. Well, at least it brought it closer so I can get one now. Bam! Ha 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 ha! Stressful incantation, we can take it. Woo! Oh, nice dodge. Props were props to do. Now you did. Yes.
Or is it merely a trick of the light?
Comes to a close.
As a rogue, bring soldiers and supplies. Let them arrive on Harry.
Yeah. What? Or are those just what we got? Nervous, obsessed with sainthood, ennui. Oh, great. Love interest in tone. Oh, damn it. Okay, let's see what we got, what we can do here first.
Caretaker, I fear his long-standing duties here have affected him.
Affected him? Blacksmith. Okay, we are definitely going to do weapons.
Fan the flames, hold the metal. We are raising an army.
So this will increase base damage 7 to 14. Yeah. Jimbo, who still has no stress. battered longsword to longsword. Yeah. Let's do battered skull to bleached skull. Yeah. Katniss. So reinforced crossbow. Okay, I think that'll be enough for now. And I think that'll be the end of the episode here. I hope you enjoyed it. I certainly did. I hope you come back again. If you enjoyed the video, like and subscribe, comment, do what you will. And I will see you next time. Bye-bye.